39 Duke Drive. This is in that Knoll Tempe neighborhood I was telling you about. And as you can see, it's in pretty good shape. People seem to keep their yards up pretty well in this neighborhood. Let's take a look at the house. This is a Freddie Mac foreclosure. $148,500, just went back on the market. So you can have a front living room here as you come in. Carpet's definitely rough. Some interesting wallpaper there. Some siding. Kitchen looks pretty decent. Got the large two-car garage, water heater. Fireplace, pool. Here's a look at the backyard, pool pump, nice long patio cover there. Yeah, I'm thinking this will need carpet. This stuff does not look salvageable. First bedroom. Guest bath, it's in pretty good shape. Again, the wood paneling, but that could be taken off. Second bedroom. Third guest bedroom. Again, needs some paint and carpet. And master. Walk-in closet. Bath, the shower. Overall looks pretty decent. I'd say definitely a good buy for $140,000.